Second. Oh, okay, we're live. We're doing something here. Oh, boy. Wow. Absolutely delicious. All right, let's do this. That's me. I am this person. Let's play a little boy. Oh, 4-3? Really? Sure, let's do it. Wait, 1 second. Okay, let's skip the bar down there. The Twitch bar. Twitch bar. Time. Lionel Pearl. Two cultures, one empire. Okay. Let me go pick. Ah, Heaven has the. Nice. Nice. Old York. In the early 80s. I can tell it's 80s. That's me programming, baby. Uh-oh. You got hacked, son. What? Oh. This is an interdimensional portal or something. Mm-hmm. I thought it was a puke. Whoa! Whoa! Him, his infernal majesty? The metal band? Metal? Well. Someone is confused. And mad. Narita boy. Oh boy. What is this? Okay, this is quite cool.
Oh, look at the constellation!
Sorry. I literally just woke up. The only thing I've done is... Stop playing video games, little brother. You're gonna become blind. Oh, I wish I could control that. Oh, that's the mother. Right, I thought it was before. I don't know why I thought it was the sister somehow. She obeyed. That's pretty cool. During the night, the computer comes back to life. And then, boah, it's dragged to it like a poltergeist. Because I can't say the actual name. Oh, he's becoming the Narita boah.
Narita boy!
Boy! Yeah! Heavy metal? No? No, it's not heavy metal. This is. Oh boy, the tearing of the screen is horrible. Oh, this is quite nice. What? This is pretty nice. Very nice graphics. Bam! It's a glitch. Well, it's gonna be glued to the screen anyway. Okay, that was very pointless. This looks super good. Hi. Oh, here a function. Okay. Hacker mouths. Him and his hacker mouths are just running through lines of code to try and find you. Motherboard. Interesting. Try Chroma overseeing code. Closing branches. Breaches. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've worked with GitHub for so long. Stallions. Open the door. Go there. Nice. Okay. I'll resume play. It's a bit weird they have to... Oh! The world is... This is a bit weird.
All right. Oh. Yeah, I would imagine that's how it works. No fall damage. It's funny, though. It's what pose is that? It looks a bit like... Oh, wouldn't it have been amazing if they made this pose over here? Okay. That's good. What's the name? What's the name? What's the fucking name of Dark Souls? The pray for the... No. The true instinctual hero, Narita Boa. Joyful, no? Praise the sun? Praise the sun. Sentient programs. That's gonna go well. This is how you get Skynet, people. Don't do sentient programs. Well, the computer turned on. I can't say no to that. You know? Visual metaphor of trichroma. This is epilepsy in fucking spades. I mean, this is epilepsy everywhere. Where are the three rays, sorry? The beam that emanates from its core and three rays rise up. Themselves. I can only see like a triangle, not three beams. Maybe unless it is the... Oh yeah, okay, sorry. Maybe it is the center. Jesus Christ, I can't look. Honestly, it's too much. I'm focusing on my text. I'm honest now here. Maybe it's because I just woke up. Each beam has a definite function and occupies a specific region in the kingdom. Each beam is a potential entity. Okay. There are three items, of course, because it's a staple of video games. That three is the thing. The desert simulation. Yellow. Blue simulation. And finally, the red house beam, the most powerful. Is that RM-RF? Maybe it's colors. If it was a bit slower, it would be amazing. Seriously, the flashes. A tiny bit slower. Data dump. So basically, him, the supervisor program, is a gangster because he manages data dump. Think Sopranos here. Yeah. Chris from the Red House, defeated Heman, who's expelled. Stallions. I'm a stallion. What up? Techno sword. Summon antivirus, basically. Three some stellar menace, sure. Okay. There they are. Thank you. Now I can see it. Wait, so you're not gonna tell me the other issues he's made? He's done more stuff. Wow, look at this. I like the. The cross here in the middle on top is like very religious, like two swords there. The music is awesome. There's lots of small details here. The Chamber of the Broken Memory. Oh, hi. Oh, he looks very evil indeed. Double Ansible. It's called a Skype. It's called Zoom now. Oh, look at this guy. Yeah. Oh, is that the thing they've done? Well, you know, once you brought this finish, you move on to the next one. You don't forget, you just... You'll be a psychonaut and a hero. I wonder if psychonaut word was used before the game Psychonauts. Because them using it here is like, oh, okay. Maybe we should use the story zone before. It's giving you everything already. 3 beans, 12 memories, 5 floppy disks, so 13th memory. Alright! Okay, so far, so... Let's do this, baby! Are you gonna keep spreading stuff to me right now? Hello! Oh shit. Oh, that is what happens, right? Nice, that throws it from this angle. Okay, cool, bye. Sorry. Adjust its code. Interesting. Oh, climb! Best game ever. Okay. If I can climb, this is a good game. Access to binary pastures. Okay, so we're gonna have a platforming section with those things up and down. Okay, gives you a reasonable amount of time to do it. Okay, fine. There we go. Hey, sheepy sheep. Nice, that is cute. This is locked. Just a Baba escape. Through this door. Okay, so it's basically the same point. Bye! So many objectives. Jesus Christ. Oh, right. I keep mistaking when they say, oh, press the... Oh, boy. Press the... What is this? This is a door. I think. Press the... screens button, whatever it's called, to check the objectives. I always press start. Oh, wow! Look at this. This is quite nice. Okay, I should not be touching. Oh! Zombie! Nice. Why didn't I... Oh, boy. Okay. Mistake. Why didn't I get... Bye. A disc for the hand. Russian style. Okay. Look at the dancing. Look at the one on the left. It's like, woo! How can I open this door? Fake doors! Oh, maybe that way. Alright. Can I go in, please? Oh, don't lock that. That's. Ugh. I don't like the fact that they. Is this dangerous? No. I don't know, man. This looks pretty fucking nice. Okay. Oh boy. Hashtag access. Oh, it's an elevator. Here I can understand that they lock you. So but not one is just, okay, so we have here. Techno Algorithm Hall. Door to the Priestess Book. Techno Algorithm Hall. Look at this, they're playing games. Oh, Jesus. Epilepsy. Be on the source code. Oh, so it's here. Right. So I don't want to go through here. I really like the... I mean, of course, the art is pixely, but it's very detailed. But I like the... I really like what I've done with the place. Looks super nice. Blop, blop. You better be. Petabytes of corrupt code. Jesus Christ, in the 80s? What? Mm-hmm. Ah, okay. Okay. We pray, brother. This prayer redirects the data flow, establishes the chroma. Algorithm, mysticism, Ansible links, chemical electrodynamics, blah, blah, blah. Cool, Z's. I'll just go. Okay. Okay, let's get this thing, shall we? Message. Yay. I'm a bit warm here. Let me open the window. Let's make this guy go up while we open the windows. Really warm. Oh, it is kind of open, but not really open. Elevator music! Nice! I noticed. I did notice. Alright, come here. Oh boy. Oh Jesus. No. Give me the sword there. What the oh, really?
Rusty okay. Force.
Rusty force. Ha! That is not cool, baby. Jesus. So, he was able to... have metal hands. That is quite funny. Foundation corridor. Here you can see them forging something with links. And they are now having a party around a fireplace with marshmallows. That, you know, the thing with the symbol is what they used to roast the marshmallows. Now they're raving. Look at them with the metal hands. And the two... It's a rap battle. It's a rap battle between the guy on the left and the guy on the right. They're rapping. About the code and shit. Open up! Open up! Let's go. Or is it up? No, it's up. Okay. Indeed, techno sword! Doot. I'm right there. Look at them. Celebrating and shit. Oh, hello. I like the little boy with the bows now. That looks a bit weird. Jesus. I don't know, it's dancing! It's amazing! Oh boy. Techno sword, home run, shotgun, ultra beam. Jesus Christ. Oh, I have to heal now. We need combo. Okay, these people have a lot of. Why do they have zombies here? Come here! Motherfucker. Ow. Bam! In your fucking face. Bam! It's quite nice. Hey. That away. Do 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 do. Party, baby. Okay, this is nice. Toward the sacred Tori. This is how you direct air traffic with the sword. Left, down, and stay. Right, up. Oh, this is different, Narita boy. Yeah, I get it. Oh, this is corrupted by the demons. Shotgun. Okay. Bam! Okay, so in this sense it works like beat them up. I'm sort of trapped in this place until I beat everyone. I can't really skip it. Oh boy. Bam! We got it. No. Rusted force. I don't know. Now I can. Now I have life. That's pretty. I like it. Oh boy. Platform is tricky. Can I move with this? No. You can't move with. Oh, left. Okay, fine. Where am I going? I have to climb. I'm an idiot. Safe side, baby. Is that the key? Yay, floppy. Oh, floppies. Dodge. We'll be like, what? Tower of the Sacred Tori. LB is a dodge. Can I speak with this guy? Hi. I like the fact that he's the creator there. This is a nice game. Hence call it the hero program. Okay. Ah, look at this. Totemoro. What's happening there? Pop. Hello. I must penetrate the creator's memories. Now it's cold. What the hell, Sweden? Come on, man. Oh, bug squashing Friday. Nope. Meditate in the mists of the code and connect to the creators on one Iric flow. You connect to the open and with half memories. Let's connect here. That is reasonably zen. The way to make it. This is a lot of pressing X, by the way. Oh, it's stabilized. What? I'm supposed to do something here. Did I not meditate hard enough? Okay, fine. Ah, now I open it. Right. Alrighty, baby. Let's go up there. Journey inside his memories. I keep getting achievements left and right. What? Oh, this is super nice. I like this. This is locked. Oh boy. I can run. Hi. Lionel Pearl Nakamura. I was born in Narita, since the prefecture of Chiba in Japan. Yeah, because you were born. You don't remember what things and stuff when you were born. Does that kid have a... Ah, no, it's not a scythe. Okay, fine. This is a stick. This is quite nice. The memories of the creator. Look at this guy with the bike. This is pretty nice dioramas, I should say. Cool. I mean, I want to go to Japan. Oh my god! Oh boy. My father was an American, a guy Kukujin. was particularly troubled by his work spying on the government. That's what they remember. My mother! Oh, he has a tribeam on the face. On the forehead there. A mosaic of shapes intoning sounds from a faraway dimension. Mummy. Oh, mummy. Is that it? Okay. Go. Oh, the baby! Oh, that's a bit. Okay. That is a bit. What are those numbers? That is a bit. The baby on the back. It's a bit weird. Let's go down. Let's get out of here with your personal space. Bye. Let's do this. Calculus 3. No, not calculus, please. Oh boy. He was a skull code. You're dead, son. How fast is he dodge? Okay, he's weaker than the zombie. He can attack back. Oh. Bam! That was lucky. Oh! Okay, that second attack in the combo has a bit of a pushback. What? Alright. Bonk. Ooh! Banks of the Achromatopsia River? There's no map, I guess, right? Here, brother. Thank you. Access the key to the garden. Contain the quantum meditator. Meditate with him. Transcending at his side and walking the path of a trichroma in the light of a luminous god is one of the greatest experiences Littlekin has to offer. I somehow doubt it. Anyway, is that it? I have to go back now. Or, yeah, I have to go back. Okay, so we just came here to open the box and get the sword. Let's do that. Totem rope. There's no way to see a map, is there? This might not have been made as a, or designed sort of as a, Nope. That was lucky. As a, Nope. It kind of is a Metroidvania. Oh boy! Ah, I read balls somehow. What? Okay, I can attack upwards? What the fuck is that shit? Okay, the bats are giving me a hard time. Really, really hard. Come here, skull! No, come on! Focus! 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 Oh, come on! Ha! Missed. Ah, excuse me. Oh, okay, so the dodge also makes you change direction. What? I need some more life. They bounce back. Oh, right. And I'm going to take a sword. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Okay, we have a chicken. Sorry, I'm watching a video. Oh, that's nice. That is nice. That is cute. Okay, all right. No, that is cute. Does this guy say anything new? No, okay. Access to the garden is downstairs. Oh. No. Okay.
Insert floppy disk.
Let's do this, baby.
Underground garden will meditate with the quantum resonator. This is not quantum resonator. This is
then it's a broken quantum resonator.
Of course, three. Oh my god. Three algorithm uppers must be activated.
As powerful as this Trichroma.
Sorry. As powerful as the Trichroma itself. Then why?
Sorry.
Agents of the capital. Stupid people from the city. Transcend. Jump patterns. It's a go-to. Just say it's a go-to.
No, don't use go-tos on code, man. That's bad.
Allegedly, I don't know.
Three. One for, there's always three. There is always three.
Oh, wow, what was the sheep doing there?
Nice.
Oh, he's sleeping. Wake up, baby.
Protect the sheep. Your pastor. Hello. Okay. What?
Why is this a thing?
Okay. Sleeping man. Powers. Or? He's playing games. Cycles of stress, fragments of anxiety. Writings on stable code. This is being the flow. It's the guarding of flow. Nothing else? Second would. Nice.
Oh, really?
Oh, he died.
Flat.
What did I do? Oh, it's just. Oh, that's the ultimate, right? I keep thinking I have to double jump. I don't know why. It's because the last game I played that had a jump was Crash Bandicoot. What is this? Oh, hey.
Hey!
That's the third altar. So I guess we're good.
It's a rabbit! Nice.
Oh, I guess. Bam! Three algorithmic altars. The objectives are... Get the techno key to Baba Yaga. Okay. So what now? What is this guy that I should meditate with? I want to find him. Does that mean that he's dreaming with the electronic sheep like Asimov? Insane. Okay. Is this a butterfly? They seem to be high, somehow. Kind of all of them. Yeah, the dodge does put you... I can go out there. Alright. What does this do? Can I climb? Sorry. Yes, there you are. Okay, I should climb. There we go. Hello, sheepy. One second. Green and white squares surrounding three red dots. How does this work though? Ah. This is nice. Like the cheat codes. First of many. Oh, that way. Right. Now there. Let's meditate, baby, with this guy. He has a controller. Shit. The quantum meditator. Mediator. Baba's friend. Hi, Baba. Felix Rickrome, I name the pixel of your idle state. Can I? We're nothing more than lines of etheric code in a non-space, non-time continuum. We are computation internal inputs and outputs. This is quite cute. A light goes out, a flag that activates. This is exactly will open the entrance to Baba's cave. Thank you, kind sir. Also a great meditator. His patience is time itself. She always knew you would come and sleep thousands of durations in deep meditation. Ooh, 20 minutes. I feel her code flowing through circadian functions. Alright. Bye. We're gonna leave. Oh, no, you have to meditate once. Okay, good. That's it, right? There's nothing else? Alright, so this goes back to... Okay. I spoke to him! This was nice. Alright, I guess I should go to the other place. To Baba Yaga's thingy. Hey! Fuck. I was not here before. Bye! I'm an idiot. Oh, careful there, buddy. No, should be careful with jumping and stuff. Oh yeah, this was here before, my bad. I'm just silly. Ow! Rrr. Ah, fuck you. So close. Baba Yaga! How can I heal? He's tired. Ah, hold his arm. Baba! Ooh, this is nice. Oh! Little boy. 20 pixels of condensed power. Am I 20 pixels? Is that all I am? 20 pixels? A red comet declines. The name is suspected. A hero will be compiled to rebalance the music of the chroma. They call us the believers because you believe. Stop giving me stuff. Oh, that? Right here, in my toilet. Okay. Sure. You want me to kill it? Beta Maximum Prime. Wow. Ooh. Boss fight? Lord VHS. Ah! Yes, thank you. Let's do this again. Okay, so far so good. He moves away. He reappears somewhere. Go! Oh, that's his health, I guess. Top to bottom right. Ow! That is it. Okay, that was a bit disappointing. Boss fight, still a boss fight is good. An easy one at that, but no one. I did it, Baba Yaga! How can I speak with you from here? Jesus Christ. Be strong, brother. Rest in power. Live in life, maintain harmony, and suck Tim. Okay, bye. Let's go to the priest portal, baby. Woo! Let's see if I can open this one. Not this one. Not this one. One open. One open. No, sir. Bye. Nice. I liked how that sounded. Pam, pam, boom. One, two, three. I think this is to the right now. Oh, it has three colors in the disc. That's nice. Here. Let me unlock this for you, sir. Hello. But also, I wonder... What? Oh boy. Shit. The creator's tears. Did he puke? That's nice. The pregnant program. Oh, memory. Hello, sir. Oh, what is this? Bell tolls. Can I go back to a temple? Whoa. What? Cubicle bells? What the fuck? What is happening here? I'm very confused. Can I talk to this? Can I talk to this guy? Hi. Okay. Didn't read that at all. Sorry. Master code shifter. By axe metaphor of creation. Trifurcation. Jesus Christ with three. If then else. Come on. What's happening here? Oh, stand up! Not really. Return to the house of his memories. Master code shifter. The bells are annoying me a bit. Find your animal form. There. Can I go back to the temple? From here. That's my question. My most immediate question. Apparently not. Ah, but there I can because I have to be... Right, I have to be an animal. I have to embrace your animal self. The pregnant program. Healing corridor. Ooh. Hell yeah. Load. Okay, gotcha. Ow. Cool, buddy. Jumper! Let me see what he does. He jumps. Whoa, snap. Excelsior. Oh. Mm-hmm. What? What was that? Oh my god. Let's climb. Hamlet of Rest. What? Main path to the Greater Steers. Jesus Christ. Make me interested. Daddy Bomb. Ha! What are you gonna do, punk? Daddy, oh, there's one of them. Now bad, Jesus. A jumper. Jumper cable! Come on! Path to the Greater Steers, that's his dad. Daddy Bomb. Mate. Ooh, who's that guy over there? Hi. Over there. What is this, mummy? Go now. Jesus. That was stupid. Up it full in the air. For precision jumping. Believe. What enemy is that? The Lord Beam. Shoot me. Oh shit. Doesn't help. If he's fucking shooting me, you know? Beta Tesseract. Okay, froggies. Hey! I opened something. Okay. Froggies! What up, Beta? The Toad. Oh boy. The Toad's been corrupted. Come on. Oh. Really, it's a toad. I'm waiting for my croaking script so I can talk to you. Oh. Right, here's the... Yeah, 2 and 1. This is good. The fact that it tells it to use pen and paper. Let's go back and I guess the next save point. I'm leaving. That's very scary. That sort of man there. Oh, I forgot that this is a believe jump. What have we done here? Oh, that is on. Okay. The creator's tears. Straight. It's that one. But I guess I need more. Oh, look at this. There. It's for nothing, right? I didn't see the arrow at first. Okay, believe again. So I guess I'll find another symbol now. Alpha Tesseract. Oh, ladybug. Jesus Christ. What? The fuck? Oh boy, I see. Oh yeah, I won't get close to you. Bye! Battle. Oh, what? Hello, sir. What do you want? Church of the Strange Monolith. Come and channel the priest Blue Hexagonal Symbol. Coolsies. By the priest. Oh wow. Let's meditate, baby. Triforce of blue. Thank you. I will need to note this down. Bye. What else is here? Okay, here. Oh. Okay, I have it. I got this, man. It's a long line. Let's open the portal and get the fuck out of here. And by that, I mean literally going climbing. Believe, my boy. Okay. That was a bit stupid. Oh, really? You gotta believe. Everybody's free! Alright. So... the Creator's Tears. That's a strange one, I guess. Let's see if I remember this correctly, shall we? Wrong. He's frustrated. Okay. Maybe it's something else. What up, my dog? My dog? Oh, B. Okay. I see. Talk to this guy. No? Okay. Okay. Oh, there. Wait, sorry, which one was it? Facing down. Facing right. Facing right. Three dots. Facing down. Facing right. Three dots. Facing down. No! Damn it! The colors are wrong. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I know, I got it. Wait. Down. Three dots. And on that note, stuff and go. Alright, cool. Yes. Inside the Creator's Tears. Interesting. It's an interesting game. No. What? What do you mean? No. Thank you for watching.